What would you do
if you were me?
If you found out someone murdered your family?
Victim one, Dr. Susan Kelly.
Hi, Daddy.
I love you.
Second victim was FBI agent Gerald Kelly.
I'm so sorry.
The feds are going to take this over in a heartbeat, so we've got to get out of their way and focus on finding that child.
I'm Detective Santiago. I'm here about a missing 2-year-old.
Yeah?
Killed a man and a woman. There was a girl. Where is she?
I don't know! I just sent messages!
First of all, I understand your anger about what happened to your wife and your brother and your kid. Your daughter's fine. But I gotta tell you, that was all on your lying, two-faced brother. You see, I trusted him with some money that did not belong to me. So you tell me where my money is, and I'll return your daughter to you.
When you make art from a truthful place, people find out something about you.
We're a team, right?
Yeah.
We need to find a new way to deal with the money.
Customer of mine was short of cash. Gave me that instead.
And where's she at?
The city.
Nate was mentioning you were having a cash problem.
Well, my business is no business of yours.
Well, not right now, but
I think we might be able to help each other out.
What am I supposed to paint?
You want to make money? Just paint something!
All right, I'll paint!
Damn. That is ugly. So, from now on, there's a contract out. I suggest they buy art.
Art? What the frig do you know about art?
This classy art gallery run by this young lady will take a reasonable cut for herself and cut us a nice, clean check.
My 5-year-old makes better paintings.
That's the beauty of this, you cretin. This thing that looks like a Smurfwood diarrhea can sell for $1 million, and the IRS wouldn't bat an eye.
What's the artist's name?
Bagman.
The Bagman.
Are you the Bagman?
Tell me about the Bagman.
I would never say it's a good piece, but it makes me feel
dirty.
Ooh.
An art critic wants to do a piece on
you. Oh, la-di-da.
When I hear no, it makes me want something even more.
This thing's supposed to be a front. That means low profile. Why do I even have to tell you this is not good?
I knew that money laundering was a crime, but murder?
I'm sorry, we don't have any work from the Bagman available.
There's an extremely long wait list of collectors.
Everybody wants one.
Clean, like laundry.
Are you really mansplaining money laundering to me?
Mr. Snow. After everything you've seen out there in the world, what are the Hunger Games for?
Are you coming to the tree?
The Hunger Games, they're to punish the districts. Those tributes don't have a choice.
Your role is to turn these children into spectacles, not survivors.
We're live!
Smile. It's why we have teeth.
Imagine it was your name that they pulled.
Strange things didn't happen here.
I just want to know that somebody still cared about me. That I was still of value.
Welcome to the Capitol.
You look like you shouldn't be here.
I shouldn't, but I'm your mentor.
A rebel.
I am gonna get you out of here.
You want to protect people, and it's essential to accept what human beings are and what it takes to control them.
Let's see you use that famous snow charm.
You seem like a good man, Corlina Snow.
I have seen what war does to people.
Fueled with the terror of becoming prey. See how quickly we become predator? I want my enemies to see a rainbow of destruction engulfing the world.
You monsters! All of you!
Good luck with that poor little songbird.
Where is she?
It's a mystery. And mysteries have a way of driving people mad.
Mr. Snow, let me ask you one final time. What are the Hunger Games for?
It's the things we love most that destroy us.
Carol Danvers, prodigal child of the Milky Way.
Nick Fury,
my favorite one-eyed man of intrigue.
How goes it out there?
Cold, no air. Space.
Captain Marvel. The Annihilator. You took everything from me. And now I'm returning the favor.
Our light-based powers, so we switch places whenever we use them.
Strong theory.
You can absorb light. I can see it. And Kamala.
Who's Kamala?
Hi.
She can turn light into physical matter, which I have never heard of.
I could totally show you.
No!
Targeting every planet we call home. I would never choose to bring anybody into this.
You are not the only thing standing between this and the universe.
Oh my God, we're a team.
If you win a battle, go into now! South!
Higher.
Jump!
Further.
Heads up!
Faster. Can you?
I got it.
Do it.
J'ai les diamants. Dis-moi où aller avant que je me fasse choper.
Putain.
Quoi?
Mais non, mais je te crois pas.
Je déclenchais l'alarme.
Je crois que je suis en train de me faire quitter par texto, Karen.
Attends, quitte pas, il m'appelle. Je vais te buter.
Il y a une nouvelle mission. Tu voles un petit truc, tu me le rapportes. Tu choisis ton équipe comme tu veux.
Vous savez comment on me surnomme?
Non.
Le cerveau.
Je crois que c'est ironique.
Pour le pilote, vous vous rendez sur le circuit du Mans et vous demandez Sam.
Non mais faut qu'on lui paye un verre.
Et des freins.
Pour les armes, vous demandez un certain Clarence.
Ça, qu'est-ce que c'est?
Un fruit.
Non, une grenade.
Une grenade dans une grenade.
C'est l'idée.
Et du coup, là, par exemple, il y a quoi là-dedans?
Ça?
Ouais.
C'est un œuf.
Ah.
On a failli crever. J'ai envie qu'on arrête. Qu'on change de vie.
En vrai, on a envie de quoi? De paix, de nature, de rigolade, de soleil.
Tu devrais savoir que je suis pas quelqu'un qu'on quitte. Tu vas me tuer si j'arrête?
Ok, c'est showtime!
Si on arrête vraiment, on va faire quoi? Je connais pas d'autre vie, moi.
On improvisera. T'es folle ou t'es inconsciente? Tu mets plus que ça.
C'est pas ce que tu fais le plus important, mais... avec qui tu le fais.
Un petit verre ou pas?
Tiens, prends le mien. Je bois pas.
Merci. Pourquoi tu bois plus?
Parce que ça me...
Quoi, ça te fait faire de la guitare?
I was a fighter. I ain't anymore. What kind of price you got on me?
The kind that'll get you chased down no matter where you go.
I had your money, big mama.
So where is it?
I lost it.
The only way for you to get me paid is the old-fashioned way. Fight or don't fight. You might get hurt if you do. Will get hurt if you don't.
Just take it.
I don't want it. It's the type of money that could change somebody's life.
Son of a gun! The butcher standing right here in front of me after all these years. You still fight?
The lady at the store said you were a fighter, that right?
Once upon a time.
Why do you have to fight tonight?
Long story.
You ain't no good to me, Dad. But you gon' give me a fight. You in a big hole. It got bigger when you started dancing around Big Mama's feet.
You can't fight.
It's done.
You don't gotta do this.
It's gonna be all right.
There is this great big world out there. And sometimes it spins against you. But sometimes it spins you right into what you need.
I can't tell you what you wanna hear.
That guy will kill you, but I'm not leaving you.
You used to be hell, but hell has caught up.
Yeah!
It's gonna be a bad one.
Come on.
And you don't look capable no more.
Capable of what?